I guess I got to be a little bit more aggressive at going to get rebounds every game. And just got to have that mindset. I think that's the biggest thing. That's a great rebounding team. And they had a lot of good guys out there. We just simply just got bullied on the rebound tip last game. Come out there and be tougher. You got to win all the hustle plays, all the 50-50. Because that wasn't really like an extremely big team. We played bigger teams. They just wanted the ball more than we did. And for me personally, I just got to go out there with a rebounding mentality.